comes to Burke. Oh, and he's hit it, and it's gone in off the underside.
Hi, Labi, the football analyst. I am back here, and I am here to rant about Manchester United game yesterday. Manchester United 1, Sheffield United 2. That was an awful game. But before we continue, before I continue with my ranting and all, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Do not forget to click the like button. Do not forget to share, and do not forget to turn on your notification. Do not forget to drop your comment too. I know a lot of you are waiting for me to drop the video so you can banter me. So here I am. I'm your chicken. I'm your bully. Start roasting me now. Alright, so Manchester United lost yesterday. We are 13 on defeat. Came to an end yesterday by a team that is on the bottom of the table, 20th on the table, actually won us yesterday. Alright, so Bali didn't play because he had a knock during training, and Anthony Martial had injury scar, but then he came back in. We had a first attempt by Rashford. Sharp actually saw one on one with De Gea, but lost it. A brilliant save by De Gea, yeah. But then at first corner, Sheffield United, and it was a goal. It was nodded in by Brian at the 22nd minute. First corner for Sheffield was a goal, and that goal, I'll actually blame Maguire and I'll blame Swansea for the goal, and also De Gea. Anytime we are having a free kick, I'm always scared. I'm scared mostly because of De Gea, because you will not free yourself. Always, you always stay in the midst of players. How are you supposed to get a clean save from that? You free yourself, you push the players out. But okay, fine, even if you were fouled, what happened to talking out? You'd say something out to the referee. You say things out to the referee until the referee. Now we have VAR, we have VAR, until he gets to check VAR, and then you realize that he will realize if you're being fouled or not. But you didn't do that. You kept complaining to the camera. Are we the referee? Alright, so the guy needs to free himself, like I said, more when it comes to corner kick. Martial scored, but Maguire fouled the keeper before Martial go, so the goal was not counted. The pairing of Swansea and Maguire was bad.
Time and space, and as all Blades fans know, he doesn't miss headed chances from there.
Maguire scored an header for Manchester United, and we had a 1-1, and I was so happy that, okay, fine, we are going to do comeback. But yeah, comeback didn't happen.
Tremendous mistake at the back, and Sheffield United lead again.
United had 15 attempts and 4 shots on target. How can we have 2 wingers and they cannot go deep? Always looking for midfielders to penetrate. Always looking for midfielders. Why do we have, at some point, Greenwood and Rashford? Why can't you just penetrate, go inside? But then you're always looking for the midfielders to actually come through for you. And then Martial, so Martial was horrible yesterday. The last time Sheffield won at Old Trafford was 1973, another broken record again. Moving forward to the Manchester United ratings, this rating is over 10, and trust me, the rating yesterday match was really, really bad. For David De Gea, a 4 over 10 for David De Gea. He conceded yet another corner. See, yet another corner. He conceded another corner. Why? Because he won't free himself. A 4 over 10 for David De Gea. Wan-Bissaka, much better going forward, and one of Manchester United's more reliable attackers all night down the right. But I am still not impressed. You still need to do better. You need to do better. 5 over 10 for Wan-Bissaka. Harry Maguire did not properly check on Sharp. Yes, he let Sharp in. That first attempt, he let him in. And then he committed a foul on the keeper. But then he had a goal. So because of that goal, 6 over 10 for Maguire. Then we have Alex Telles. He didn't step up. He didn't feel that luxurious shoe. He did not feel the luxurious shoe that we thought we were going to feel. Like, it was the players, it was so bad. A 5 over 10 for Telles. Matty struggled at that midfield. I wanted my lineup yesterday. I wanted Matty and I wanted Fred. At least that would have been a good combination. But leaving Matty alone was crazy. He struggled at that midfield. So 5 over 10 for Matty. Then we have Paul Pogba. He had plenty ball without affecting the play often enough and did not grab the game. He did not. He had so many chances but did not do the needful. 5 over 10 for Paul Pogba. The flop of the match, Alex Swansebe. Immediately Swansebe started. The first 10 minutes, I knew that it was wrong. It was a wrong pair. That centre-back, Maguire and Swansebe, Ole Soya, please don't even try it again. Never, 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 never try it again. Please. Don't. If he almost committed foul at that midfield. I'm sorry, at the back. He almost committed foul. That he would have given Sheffield United a penalty again. A 4 over 10 for Swansebe. Bruno Fernandes. He played too high, deprived United of. He was playing more of outside shots. Please play with your players. Please. He created a chance for Mason Greenwood. So we have 5 over 10 for Bruno Fernandes. Then we have Marcus Rashford. The problem of Marcus Rashford was he couldn't dive in. Just the same problem with Martial. A 5 over 10. A winger that can't dribble in to give a proper assist. Like, what is really happening? What really happened? I'm really, really sad and angry at the same time. So 5 over 10 for Rashford. Then we move to Anthony Martial. Anthony Martial should have been substituted in. Immediately he had that injury, had issue with his arm. He played awfully. A 3 over 10. I was expecting him to substitute him immediately, but he didn't. Ole didn't. Then moving to the sub, Cavani. Cavani came in to help the attack. He put us on alert. Then a 5 over 10 for Cavani. Luke Shaw tried. 5 over 10. Van der Beek couldn't do more. Van der Beek couldn't do much. Couldn't give us more impact, but it was still better. 5 over 10. Then the manager, Ole, you did not substitute on time. Just when I praised you against Liverpool that you did quick substitution, then yesterday's game, you did not substitute on time. A 3 over 10 for Ole. Wrong substitution. Not even wrong substitution. Late substitution. A 3 over 10 for Ole. Alright, so that will be all for today. Please do not forget to follow me through in all social media. Labi, the football analyst, on Instagram, on Facebook, and on Twitter. And also, do not forget to click the subscribe button. Do not forget to follow me through the journey. So this is the end of my ranting. Alright, so drag me if you want to. See you soon. Bye.